Big announcement today in the trial of the Cincinnati police officer charged with murder. The jury deliberated for over 24 hours and couldn't make a decision. The judge then declared a mistrial. Todd Dykes from our sister station in Cincinnati has the continuing coverage.
When Judge Megan Shanahan declared a mistrial, Ray Tensing took a deep breath and his mom shook her head quietly up and down as if to say yes. While Tensing's mom and dad declined comment, they know a mistrial means their son remains a free man tonight.
I'm hurt. I'm really hurt.
For members of the DeBose family, a mistrial is a bitter pill to swallow.
The evidence was clear. There's no reason to have a mistrial. You know, you can't change some people's minds, and it's unfortunate.
The 12 men and women on the jury spent about 25 hours trying to decide Tensing's fate, but couldn't find common ground. Since I was in the courtroom today, I was able to look for a reaction among the jury members. Juror number one, an African-American woman, wiped away tears, as did juror number seven, a white woman, the first real signs of emotion during the entire trial. Some people feel the jury had a hard decision to make, but Sam DeBose's fiancée, DeShonda Reed, says Tensing's body cam is all that matters. The camera shows the former UC police officer shooting and killing DeBose during a traffic stop for a missing license plate.
And this individual has committed murder on camera and has only spent less than 24 hours in jail. Justice has to be served. It has to send a message to America, because we're not going to continue to be slaughtered out here as a melanated people. We're not going to continue to be slaughtered out here.
At the Hamilton County Courthouse, Todd Dykes, WLWT News 5.